Get your dollar bills ready. It's time to go to Target.
John's Adventure Vlog.
Hello and welcome to John's Adventure Vlog. My name is Jonathan Paula, once again coming to you from inside an AT machine booth. Seems to be a tradition here on the program. Doing some errands today around Rockingham County. I thought I'd bring you along for the adventure because, you know, we don't do a lot of vlogs in the Granite State, and my life isn't all that exciting, which is why I often don't vlog about it unless I'm traveling. But every now and then, I like to do these little at-home vlogs to show you what's going on in my day-to-day life because it's just as boring as yours. But let's make it entertaining, right? Deposit cash. Process my cash, you fucking monarch butterfly. I don't think it works. Oh, it's just my left hand that's broken. I love these little mirrors they have at AT machines, so you can kind of see who's sneaking up on you and trying to stab you and steal your cash. And in a pinch, you could, you know, check your hair in them or something, you know? Complete deposit. My wallet now has more credit cards in it than dollar bills. But I'm okay with that. Target or Walmart?
Target.
Well, why do you like Target so much?
Because, you know, I don't go brain dead when I walk into
You don't Target. Go brain dead?
That's a little rough. You can't put that in the video.
Brain dead?
That's mean.
And whenever someone says don't put that in the video, that's what you lead with. That's the best part of the quote. I like Walmart because it's a haven for the poor, huddled masses of America to get their everyday low prices in there, rollback guarantees, and our elderly greeters.
Everything at Target's cuter.
Cuter? That's not a real thing.
It's totally a real thing.
You think they're going to put that on their advertisements? You think they're going to say, Target, we're cuter?
They got little vinyl hats here.
Those are buckets.
They're buckets? I thought you put them upside down and it's like a little fez hat, no?
We get you the sparkly Santa hat. I think you're looking nice.
Is my name Jasmine? Because that looks like a stripper hat, let's be honest. Do you need some socks? You need some socks.
What about these?
Why don't you get them?
Oh.
They were a dollar.
Wait, they have grippies on them.
Yeah, and the ones you're wearing now are mine, and I want them back. These are cute, right? Like you said, Target, we're cuter.
Yeah.
Well.
Fine,
I'll get them. See, we got all these Christmas decorations up here, and you might be thinking, John, are you really posting a video from last December? Are you that far behind on your videos?
Well, short answer, yes, there are some videos that are that old, but this isn't one of them. Target just has the jump on Christmas this year. I think Christmas season officially starts, like, day after Halloween, like, November 1st, like, fucking put up the mistletoe. Now I know where my wife buys all my shirts. The graphic tee section at Target for $12.99. Some good deals here. Love those shirts. We're on the hunt for some new bath towels. Already picked up the kitchen towel counterpart. What do we have in this aisle, honey?
Towels.
Towels. So what do you like?
Well, problem is that...
And then cross-reference that Venn diagram with what's on sale. Everything's on sale. If everything's on sale, nothing's on sale. Benjamin Franklin.
What about this guy right here? He's all alone by himself right here. I feel bad that he's alone.
Put him with another...
I'm just gonna put him on there so he has a friend.
So the wife got a job recently. She's working at a library now, and she needs work clothes. So we've come to the sweater shop to pick out some new digs. I feel like this should be a segment on the Today Show. Coming up next, how to dress in the winter on a budget. Now it's time for a round of male versus female, where I show you an article of sexually ambiguous clothing, and you have to decide which sex it was designed for. Good luck.
Male or female? It's male. This one, female. What's it gonna be? Oh, it's for a guy. And this great-looking shirt, for chicks. How about this Empire Strikes Back? Oh, it's for females. Leather jacket, it's for the ladies. Winter coat, girls only. Superman robe, yup, that's for nerds.
Now all I have to do is put on some pretty makeup and go back to my house and do a haul video. My apologies if you like anybody who does haul videos, but I find them to be quite insufferable. Look at all this stuff I bought with money I make.
I hate shopping.
I love spending money. I just wish I had more of it to spend. By the way, you should support me on Patreon. Patreon.com/John Paula, link in the description below. All right, we're back home from Target. Spent about $100, but we got all the stuff we needed and, didn't break the bank. So I think it's a successful trip back here in the garage. Time to call it an evening and a video. So thank you, as always, for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula. And I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.